so much for being careful. Fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Olin said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your prison course. Before long, you'll know her as well as I do. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the walls. Your focus will show the location.
Sand in my throat. Burns. save these for the trail. People in those cages. I'll take this. off you go. You can see them.
Shadow Carja,
they can't
murdered
see
the
you.
Captain of the Vanguard.
Bright day. I'm feeling ambitious.
Is it truly any surprise that machines are running mad?
I'd have to ditch something.
Thank you.
world's going white. Said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him. Corrupted Watchers. The Eclipse and corrupted machines, cooperating. One happy family.
Incoming!
Chopping apart the ground.
explosion.
To get it moving, and be quick about it. No daydreaming.
Soon this... Focus.
Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. The Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. Let's see what you have to say.
Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figure
I need to find a way inside the tower.
Hold for identity scan.
Dr. Sobek, you are 355,510 days out of date. for your meeting with Mr. Fairman. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on? Forget about traveling light. Or a statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today. With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Feral leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Feral Focus, to the dynamic chariot line of peacekeeping robots halting bloodshed in conflict zones across the globe, Feral remains committed to making the future smarter, brighter, safer.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help you understand.
full already. The air. There's no smell to it. Not even old death. Nothing natural. Another cave-in. But I could get through. Looks like I can climb here. So people were angry. Corporation. They blamed this place for something. Something bad.
The ACA-3 Scarab combines conventional and information war. SP-5 Kopesh provides a one-size-fits-all solution to main battle force capability. Metamaterial construction delivers unmatched recoil dampening, allowing you to field any weapon package that conforms to your budget needs and conflict resolution profile. Patented biomass conversion systems allow extended emergency operations with minimal environmental impact. Multilinear target processing provides simultaneous real-time threat analysis and legal review for autonomous domestic operations. Or control can be slaved to the swarm's neural network for weapons-free force application. The BOR-7 Horus. Imagine your complete engagement
like the way up. What's left of it? Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobek. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, guess I can too. Freezing out here.
a way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right, made it. Wonder what we'll find.
To deploy item privileges to recover purge damage.
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
You're killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes, those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobek here. But they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I'd...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
The Faro robots... threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final cell has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that Theru robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
All right, Silence, you've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobek. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me, or who Hades is. No answers, just one question after another.
Exactly. Which is why it's time to expand your frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that Pharaoh robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough. If you still...
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Aseram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved.